Hey everyone, welcome back to LM Makeup Vlog. I'd already done a video on Daniel Wellington products a few months ago, which were a couple of beautiful pieces of their collection. Those were Petite Melrose and Petite Ashfield, along with their accessories. Those were the classic bracelets. You can find the video over here for the detailed description. I am kind of obsessed with these watches now that I wore them with every kind of outfit, whether it is formal, semi-formal or casual. Daniel Wellington watches go with every single style. Let's just call it as an affordable luxury. The best part of DW watches is that it sits on your wrist more like a jewelry. And now, Daniel Wellington has recently introduced the Quadro collection with yet another elegant design exclusively for women. They have sent the piece to us and let me just unbox it for you guys. DW watches come with lovely packaging boxes and I just love them. These are absolutely perfect gifts for your loved ones. The model name is Quadro Pressed Melrose. The Quadro is Daniel Wellington's first square dial timepiece. They are crafted with polished stainless steel and are available in both mesh and leather straps. This one is a refined rose gold plating with eggshell white dial color. The dials are available in black, white and green, and you can choose your personal favorite. In addition to this, there are two new types of interchangeable straps, pressed mesh and pressed leather. The pressed mesh is available in rose gold, silver and black. You can also pair it with their classic bracelets and it will definitely give a stylish look and a captivating appeal to these minimalist watches. Well, that's how the new Quadro watch looks on you. Now let me just show you a quick comparison between the Petite collection and the brand new Quadro collection. Now I'll demonstrate how to change the straps. First step is find this tool. Use the strap tool included in the bottom of your watch case for changing both leather and mesh straps. You can also use a similar small item with an arrow point, something like an earring or a needle. And you can change or adjust the size of your strap. Step 2 is loosen the spring bar. Use the narrow end of the tool to push the spring bar through the hole from the side of the lug. When pushed, the spring bar will loosen from the hole and can easily be detached from the other leg. Step 3 is remove the strap. You can detach the strap from the watch and remove the spring bar from inside the strap. The same bar will be used to attach the new strap. In the next step, you can use this same spring bar and attach it to the other strap. So this is how the black strap looks on you. So if you want to buy these pretty pieces, do check out their website for more collections and pick your favorite ones. There's an end of season sale running and as part of that, you guys can avail 25% off on every timepieces and jewelry. You can also combine our code DWXLME to avail yourself another 15% off along with the existing offer. This is the best deal of the season, so why wait?